this little mini lesson on how to start in the very beginning to play the flute. When you start to play the flute, you have six holes to close and a seventh one, but we don't talk about this at the moment, only about these six and the blowing hole. So when you produce a sound and you start with this one, this might be the most difficult one, because there are six holes to be closed and the embouchure. So there can be seven positions where there's a problem. So I would really go one after another. I recommend you go first with the empty flute. Empty, I say, so no hole is closed. This is an F flute, by the way. So this is the sharp 11 or the Schuttmacher of the tonic root, the saw, when you think in the Indian way. But whatever, that doesn't matter at the moment. Just produce the sound with all holes open. And this may take your time. So the first one will be, you don't find the angle. And you'd hit the opposite edge of this hole here with your lips. With the lips you guide the stream, you try to concentrate the stream on this edge. So look for it, it might take a while. As soon as you have a sound, does not matter how good the quality, spend a little time there, and then we work ourselves through closing one hole after another, one at a time. So. This might take you a few days, right? Whenever you succeed one more, relax everything. Take the time to really fully relax the whole body. Shoulder, fingers, head, neck. And we go on, next one. It may be only 2 weeks later that we will succeed to close all of them now. It seems to be so easy when we are doing this. In the beginning, everybody more or less had a very hard time. So you go one after another to close one by one. And it's also about the fingers. They need to get the feeling for the flute. So also I can recommend, when you're sitting on the television or doing something, whatever, carry your flute with you and feel it. Just feel the holes. Relax the fingers. Get the feeling for the holes. You don't need a lot of power to close these holes. It's just about air going through. Always consider. And at each step, when we have to work it out, this is always a little struggle, we get into stress, we always tend to use much, much more power, and you can always integrate relaxation exercises also. So whatever you do, then relax. As soon as you can play the notes, you can play around with them a little bit, and you can go into then whatever other topics you want to work on. So have fun with it, and keep the patience with yourself. Don't think that this will just happen like that. It needs to be worked out, and these are the very first steps. See you soon.